everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Chismosita Amy here. If you're new to my channel, do not forget to subscribe. Thank you. So, as you all may have seen from the title of this video, yes, I'm going to be doing my makeup routine backwards, and I am a little scared because, I'm scared. I've been meaning to do this for a while, but then you know how the whole shebang of I got sick and then blah, 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 all of that happened. So, if you want to see me do this terrible, terrible challenge, then just keep on watching. So homegirl already did her skincare stuff for Gucci. Last thing I absolutely do in my makeup routine is lips. So I'm just gonna go ahead and go with my Vaseline Lip Therapy and Rosy Lips. And I think I'm just going to go in with a nude, because nude goes with everything. So I'm just gonna be using my Wet n Wild lipstick in the shade 513C, which is Ready to Swoon. So I'm just gonna put this on my lips. Also, my lips are really crusty right now, even though I like moisturize them, and it's okay. It's kind of like a nudish orange, but it looks great. Okay. So, right before, I guess the step prior to my lips is highlight. So, I'm just gonna go in today with my Wonder Baked highlight. And I'm gonna take my Real Technique 402 brush. I really like this for highlights, so it's gonna be a good time. So we're just gonna highlight the usual areas that I highlight. I feel like I never put on highlight dry, so I'm like, this is weird. Okay. And then I'm going to use my setting spray. Y'all, I don't even know how this is gonna go. I'm like scared. I'm very scared. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, y'all. It's gonna be crazy. Okay, the step that I do before spraying my face is blush. And I'm just gonna use my e.l.f. stippling brush, and I'm gonna go in with this in my e.l.f. palette, my e.l.f. blush palette. I'm just gonna go in with that nude shade. I'm just gonna go with it. You know, this is come to. I am scared. Never. Oh my god, y'all. Like, this looks so weird. I can't. Oh my god, okay. Oh my god. Okay, and the step before this is my bronzer. So, I'm just gonna take my Wet n Wild contour palette, go into that brown shade. Actually, the step that I do before that is I cut my contour. There's nothing to cut right now, so I'm just going with it, y'all. Like, don't know what I'm doing.
Well, I know what I'm doing, but oh my god, doing this backward is so weird.
Okay, oh my god. Okay. See, it's not even like even. Oh my god, I'm so mad at myself. Okay, why did I? Who told me to do this? Who told me? Now I'm gonna go with the bronzer. God, my face looks so glowy. I can't. I think the highlight really made that shit glow. You know? Okay. Let me go look at my notebook again, see what step is after this. So it's my loose powder, apparently. So I have it all written down here. So I'm gonna try to finish this ColourPop loose powder that I have. And what am I setting? There's nothing to set. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, I'm using my, like I said, my ColourPop no filter setting powder. I'm pretty much just finishing this up. Why I'm like, literally, it's gone. Like, look, I'm literally finishing up the rest of it so I can finally throw it away and repurchase it. Okay, we love powder here. Okay, I guess I should wipe away this. Wow, oh my god, why do I look so orange? Okay. I guess I'm gonna wipe this away too, because the next step is conceal. So, yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and use my L'Oreal Infallible Full Wear Concealer in the shade 350. Oh my god, this is gonna look so bad. And I'm just using one of my Shop Miss A sponges. Wow, this is amazing. This is so much fun. God, y'all, this is wild. I look like a ghost. It's because I'm not wearing any foundation, so now my makeup just looks awful. Oh my god. Okay. Wonderful. So I have my list here, as you can see. So I already have lips, highlight, sprayed, blush, bronze, loose powder, concealer, face powder. Y'all remember how I always set my face with a with just like a face powder? That's like pretty much my, I'm gonna use my LA Girl Pro Face high definition matte press powder. Maybe this will help set my concealer. Oh my god, okay. And I literally just like go like this on my whole face after foundation, but since we're doing it backwards today, it's no bueno. Okay. Also, I feel like I'm doing this really fast. Like, when I'm, you know, actually doing my makeup routine the right way, I feel like I'm doing this really slow. So, well, maybe this will help conceal my concealer. Okay. Also, I'm still just gonna go a lot on my nose because a bitch is oily. Okay. Y'all, please tell me how I look already. Like, can you just tell me that I look like a clown? Thank you. Spooky season, so why not? Looking at my handy dandy list, now we can go into foundation. For today's foundation, you know what? I'm gonna go in with my Maybelline 24 Hour Stay Foundation. So what's the point of doing all my powder stuff if I'm just gonna put foundation over it? Don't know. I'm a dumb hoe that wanted to do this challenge. Why not? Okay. Again, I'm gonna take my sponge. Oh my god, be trying not to go over my lips either. Oh my god, it's so hard because I always go over my lips. If not, I'll reapply. Yo, I'm like starting to look really cakey. Oh my god, it's probably because of all the powders I have! Oh my god, okay. Okay. I'm gonna wait for this to kind of set a little bit and then we'll go to the next step. So, I waited a few minutes for my foundation to kind of sink into my skin, but does it feel great? So I guess you can guess what the next step is, and it is primer. So I'm gonna be using my e.l.f. blemish control primer. Yeah. Oh wow. Oh my gosh, it's like mixing in with my foundation. And this is really bad. And it's now making my foundation look disgusting. Oh my gosh. Okay. Like, I literally just, like, ruined my foundation. Like, it is not even anymore. My hands are all full of, like, foundation and primer. Now I'm just gonna cry. Just kidding. I'm gonna do my eyeshadow now. And I'm gonna go in with my Profusion Cosmetics Mixed Metal Palette. So just have like a whole bunch of nudes. And we're just gonna use nudes. And I don't wanna be that complicated to myself and do a complicated look. So I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna go in with the shade Rich. So it's just this brown shade. Gonna use it as a transition shade. Call it Gucci. Wow, I actually really like this color on my eyes. I'm gonna do something that you're not really supposed to do. And I actually really, really like this black shadow right here. It's called VIP. It's called VIP, and I'm just gonna put it in my crease just to kind of smoke out my eyes. And I'm just using like this Morphe crease brush. Like, it's like really, really precise and tiny. Just gonna use that. I'm gonna use this big Morphe fluffy brush to kind of blend it out. Okay, then I'm gonna go in and I'm gonna go in with this spice shade. So it's like a maroon shimmer shade, and I'm just gonna put that all over my lid since we're, you know, doing fall here. Yo, this actually looks really good. I'm shook. This actually does not look terrible. Like, this is good for like spooky season. Like, it's giving me spooky season vibes, you know? I don't know if it's just me. Okay, now I'm gonna go with eyeliner, and I'm gonna go with my Kat Von D tattoo liner. I got this at Sephora as a free birthday gift, so this is why it's the little one. It's not like the actual size one. And I'm not gonna do a wing just because of the black shadow. I'm just gonna like do a line. Spooky season vibes. And then I'm just gonna go in with my mascara, my Fat Lash mascara from AOA Studios. So it's from Shop Miss A. Just just gonna do a little bit. I don't want to go too ham on the lashes today. I'm not even wearing my, I remember when I told y'all the story of like how like some of my eyelashes fall off, and I haven't worn eyelashes since, so I'm a little scared, and I probably won't do it till maybe like winter when like the holidays come up, and you know I want to look like a bad bitch, but right now my natural lashes will do. Okay, well, eyes are done. I'm actually really happy on how these eyes came out. Like, I should definitely do an eye look like this for, like, later in spooky season, you know? Okay. The absolutely last step in this challenge, which is my first step when I do my makeup like a normal human being, are my brows. So, I am going to use my brow pomade from Shop Miss A. So this is the AOA Studio Wonder Brow Tinted Brow Pomade in Dark Brown. So it's just like this cute little pomade. It's literally like the cutest thing in the world. Yeah. And I'm going to use my AOA Studio 133 brow brush that has like a spoolie, and I'm not gonna clean up my brows, that's all I'm gonna say, because I feel like that's gonna ruin the whole look, you know, so I'm just gonna wing it. Yeah, I am not gonna clean them up because I have eyeshadow on, so I can't really. Wow. Okay. Well, it doesn't look terrible, you know? Wow. Guys, everybody, this is the completed look of this challenge. Y'all, I had a lot of fun with this, I'm not gonna lie. I did have a lot of fun, but you can't even see my contour. I mean, my bronzer, my blush, you can barely see my highlight, just a little bit on my nose. Eyeshadow's bomb. My brows, they look okay. I think the worst part about this was the foundation and the primer just mixing together. Like the foundation before the primer, because like the primer just like smeared my foundation very unevenly. Like, you guys probably can't tell, but like when I'm looking in my mirror, there are some bald spots, or there's some spots where it's just like more coverage because of that primer that I just kind of rub everywhere. So there's that. There's a reason why I always do my eyeshadow first, because of the fallout that I was getting, and I try to clean it up with like my sponge and maybe extra powder that I have, but you can still see some like black spots here. Yeah, but I think my favorite part about this was the eyes. I think the eyes was like really, really fun to explore with black like eyeshadow, because I've never done that, but this actually looks really good for like a Halloween look, or not even just Halloween, but just like spooky season in general. Like, you know, like it looks really, really good. But yeah, I am so glad to be taking this off in the next 5 minutes, so yeah. Well, thank you so much for watching. If you want me to do any more challenges, let me know, or if you want to see like a specific like eyeshadow tutorial, or want to see me use a specific palette, like let me know. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please give this video a like, so you know, those big thumbs up, because you know I made a fool out of myself today, so there's that. But other than that, you know, like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram and on Twitter at chismosita Amy. Bye. Un poco más, te lo suplico, que te me fuiste y no merezco este cariño.